Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see he's standing about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover, all the men just call him sir. And he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole downtown. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. And he's a bad, and he likes his fancy clothes, and he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe. And he's a bad, Leroy's shooting dice, and at the edge of the bar sat a girl named Doris, and ooh, that girl looked nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her, and the trouble soon began. Well, Leroy Brown learned a lesson by messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's a bad, took to fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, oh, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone.